Oh, he's done it. What a turnaround here, and who saw this coming?
Still got areas which I need to improve on, and I think that's going to be the case my whole career, but that's the beauty of it.
I think he's on the verge of now consistently beating the top 10 players, getting himself into the top 10, and he's exciting to watch.